bow of love on my trumpet, ladies and gentlemen.